killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach and would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us, send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning.
Change. New days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace are so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering as the youth are young. So ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I could ask myself, really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions.
Only... I can believe just try and ignore them.
All we need to do is walk away.
Just walk away and ignore them.
If somebody's bullying you, just tell your parents, teacher, because they'll do something about it.
Just walk away and tell someone.
You don't do it back because it makes you just as bad.
If you're getting bullied, tell someone.
Bullies are just jealous.
Tell someone earlier rather than later.
If you're being bullied, fill in the bullying slip.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. When you practice what you preach, would you turn the other cheek? Father, Father.